Hi, 大家好。So glad you are here. In this video, we'll learn how to say stir-frying, pan-frying, deep-frying in Chinese. In the most part of China, 炒, 煎, and 炸 are three most common cooking methods to make a dish. 炒炒炒煎煎煎炸炸炸 Pan frying 煎 and deep frying 炸 are also popular in USA. Let's see examples.
你喜欢煎三文鱼吗？你喜欢煎三文鱼吗？
我明天早上给你煎培根。
我明天早上给你煎培根。
我每周六都炸鸡，
我每周六都炸鸡。
我明天炸鱼和薯条，
我明天炸鱼和薯条。
炒 is not a very popular cooking method in USA, but when you order Chinese food,You will easily find the food cooked through 炒 like fried rice, 炒饭 fried noodle, 炒面 Now, let's see some examples.
我晚上炒个番茄炒蛋
我晚上炒个番茄炒蛋。
我可以教你炒土豆。
我可以教你炒土豆。Thank you for watching this video. Please give me a thumb up and a sub. See you tomorrow.